I've been asked to recreate Just Lex's fried apple pie on Crustables, so here's how I did it. I started off by dicing about 8 apples and added them into a buttered pan. I then added 1/2 cup of granulated sugar and 1/2 cup of dark brown sugar. I let that simmer, and then I added some ground cinnamon to my liking, and I also added some ground nutmeg, also to my liking. I then let the filling sit and thicken up on the stove for about 3 minutes, and your filling should look something like this. Not too thick or not too runny. You then want to take this exact bread and take any circle cutter you have and remove the crust. It's uncrustable. You then want to pat it down to make it thin, but not too thin. Add your filling and seal your uncrustable up with a fork. You then want to pan fry it for about 3 minutes on both sides and dust it with cinnamon sugar and top it up with a caramel drizzle. And there you have it, Just Lex's fried apple pie uncrustable. Look at the middle, it's so delicious. I wanted to get fancy, so I added some ice cream and some more caramel drizzle. I couldn't wait to get a bite, so delicious.